Hey guys, welcome back to Millennials. I am your Thursday Valerie, and this week's theme is advice. So I am going to be giving you advice on how to take care of your puppy or your dog. So you might remember this puppy from one of my videos reviewing my dog or my puppy. She's gotten big now. She's like really big. She's a lot taller. If you remember, she is a Cocker Spaniel. I still don't have a name for her, so I call her Puppy. So that's her name. It kind of stuck on to her now. So since this is the summer and it's really hot outside, you have to make sure they have fresh, clean water to drink so they can stay hydrated. Another thing is that you have to train them to like pee outside and not inside while they're young. So it is easy for, like, you don't have to clean up so much pee and poo. Another thing is that you have to reward them when they have good behavior so they can continue doing those good things. My puppy gotten used to the sound of like the treat bag, and so she gets like really excited when she hears it.
Good girl.
So that was the end of this video. Please like this video and subscribe to the Millennials, and I'll see you next Thursday.